We've spent the last year pouring more time, money, and sweat into this product than anything we've ever created. I want to introduce you to the new definition of camera rigs, the Rhino rig. Hey guys, I'm Kyle, an inventor and filmmaker from Seattle, Washington. If you followed our story on Kickstarter, it's been a crazy journey. Our backers have funded our stabilizer and slider, which has allowed Rhino to continue its mission to create top-of-the-line and innovative gear. It's because of your support that we're able to launch our most exciting product yet, the Rhino rig. While there are great rigs on the market, most of them are designed to fit only one type of camera, with limited adjustability. We decided to change that by reinventing the shoulder rig platform to fit every type of camera with infinite configurations. The Rhino rig boasts an unprecedented amount of articulation from the hand grips to the shoulder rest, and is made up of four modular components: the base kit, the rail system, the cage, and the Rhino rest. Every Rhino rig starts with the base kit, which includes fully articulating, rosetted hand grips and an adjustable buttstock. The hand grips can mount directly to the base plate for a truly compact rig. As your camera setup grows, add the rail system, which includes 15mm standard carbon rails. The rails are height adjustable to accommodate different accessories. The base of the rail system will let you attach your rig to many standard tripods or quick release plates. We included a tightening bar that stashes in the base plate of the rail system for easy and secure mounting of your camera. We designed an innovative cage to protect your camera, give you additional hand grip options, and included a cheese plate to equip your rig with mics, monitors, and other accessories. The two cage hand grips articulate forward and backward to accommodate cables and accessories that attach to your camera. The top handle makes it easy to shoot low to the ground and to carry or pick up your rig. We included rosette caps with the cage that allow you to remove your hand grips for a minimal case setup. For ultimate comfort and customization, we created the first ever fully articulating, custom fitting shoulder rest, the Rhino rest. It features 9 individually articulating TPR pads that distribute the weight equally and an integrated 15-degree cam that conforms to the slope of your shoulder. You can even attach more accessories with the 8 1/4-20 accessory mounting locations above the links. At Rhino, we take product design very seriously, and it's not just because we want to build a great company. It's because we're passionate about camera gear and what it allows people to do. The Rhino team and I have poured more of ourselves into the rig than anything we've ever created, and honestly, I'm really excited with what we've come up with. The Kickstarter platform has really shaped our company and allows us to bring products to life with people who are equally passionate about our gear and who share our vision. We need to raise $50,000 to cover our tooling costs and to start manufacturing. We're offering the Rhino rig at a discounted price exclusively to our Kickstarter backers. In return for your support, we're offering some great rewards off to the right of your screen. Anything from a cool exploded view Rhino rig poster to a killer deal on our complete Rhino collection. We pushed ourselves to make the Rhino rig as accessible as possible to any filmmaker from amateur to pro. You can even build your own custom Rhino rig using our Build Your Rhino pledge level. It starts as the base kit, and you can add any one of our 3 modular components just by increasing your pledge amount. I'd love for you to back our project and share it with your friends and community. We're so excited for you guys to join our mission to push the limits of filmmaking, and I can't wait to see the new stories you create. Thanks for watching.
Oh, hello. My name is Samuel Eitzen, and I am a Russian czar. But what you might not know about me is that I am the patron saint of camera gear. And I have traveled to America to visit Rhino Camera Gear and check out the Rhino rig. It's nice. They say every man has a seducer. The only problem is the two finding each other. I think I have found mine. The Rhino rig is just, it's beautiful. It is elegant and dark. It is modular. It is poetic in its form. And as the patron saint of camera gear, I cannot recommend it enough. If you want to be a Russian czar like me, you need to get the Rhino rig from Rhino Camera Gear. It will change your life.